of the Philippine Nursing Research Society Incorporated is one of the latest nursing specialty groups that looks into the research needs of professional nurses, or at the same time also future colleagues in the nursing profession. So we provide opportunities for nurses to share information about research. We try to look into their needs, try to help improve the curriculum in terms of responding to the beginning nurse research role. So we try to involve ourselves in various opportunities that we can provide professional nurses and future professional nurses. And so with this, we are holding annual national research conferences. And for this year, we're holding our fifth national research conference, and this will be on November 28, 2012, in Manila. This will be co-hosted by the Manila Tatana Colleges, the venue of which will be in Manila Tatana Colleges along Makapagal Avenue. And we hope that it will be out soon in the website. We'll call for abstracts, we'll call for proposals for oral and paper presentations. And on the following 2 days, which will be November 29 and 30, will be the PNRS, again together with the Manila Tatana Colleges, will be hosting the second International Qualitative Conference on Nursing and Health. So this will be held again along Makapagal Avenue in Manila. So in here, we will be tackling qualitative research issues, the whole gamut of qualitative research, and we have invited several gurus in qualitative research to help us wade through this particular approach in nursing research. So we hope that you can join us in these two vital events in nursing research in the country this year, November 28th for the 5th PNRS National Research Conference, and November 29 and 30 for the 2nd International Qualitative Conference on Nursing and Health.